I parked my car in exactly this space. I came out of the wedding Saturday evening and my car was gone.
Becky Dowden immediately called Kansas City police, thinking her car must have been towed, but police had no record of a tow. So where was her car? It ended up here at Private Party Impound, a tow lot owned by Jay Bloodworth. This same Jay Bloodworth, who heads to court next month, accused of illegally towing dozens of vehicles and forging paperwork.
Yeah, I've got it. It'll be this much if you want to come get it.
Under Missouri law, it's illegal for a tow company to tow a car off a private lot unless the owner or manager of that lot has given written consent. So who authorized Dowden's car to be towed from this lot on Grand near 15th Street? The pizza company who once used the lot is out of business, so it couldn't have been them. And the other business, Royal Master Cleaners, told us they've never requested anyone be towed. We also called the owner of the property.
But you don't have the arrangement.
He also had never requested a tow. In fact, he doesn't have a contract for Bloodworth to even tow cars from this lot, even though Bloodworth's tow signs are posted multiple places. We then called Bloodworth for his side, but he hung up on us. Illegally towing vehicles is exactly what Bloodworth is known for, and there are victims all over the city.
I woke up one morning and my car was just gone.
Put my car down, what are you doing?
Fox 4 Problem Solvers was there when Kansas City Police and the Missouri Highway Patrol raided his tow lot 2 years ago. The felony charges Bloodworth is now facing stem from investigations prompted by that initial raid. Police say Bloodworth forged documents to claim he had approval for more than 240 tows. The documents were all supposedly signed by two individuals who police said had no idea someone had signed their names. Bloodworth has always maintained his innocence. He was charged in September with 31 felonies. One condition of his bond was that he could no longer operate a tow lot while awaiting trial. But last month, a judge removed that condition, putting Bloodworth and his tow lot back in business, a fact we shared with Dowden.
It's a little bit frustrating.
And Bloodworth wasted no time. Here's a photo of him taken by another tow driver right after he hooked a vehicle. So watch out and call Kansas City Police if your car ends up here.
According to court documents, the Jackson County Prosecutor's Office argued against allowing Bloodworth to operate his tow lot while awaiting trial, saying he couldn't be trusted. But Judge Jeanette Rodcap disagreed. Fox 4 Problem Solver Linda Wager, working for you.